you were a crusader.
I just watched the new Robin Hood trailer for a movie that's coming out later this year, 2018, and it's a car crash, it's a train wreck. Let's have a look at all the things that are wrong in this trailer. So first off, it seems to just be like a massive mashup of Assassin's Creed and Arrow and Game of Thrones and something else weird. The costumes, the haircuts, it's just, there's so many weird things in here. But you know, at least at the beginning we've got Robin Hood using carrying a longbow. But explosions, why is there explosions everywhere? Do people really think that the medieval period was full of explosions?
Curious, who's under the hood?
Okay, you know what? I know that lots of archery freaks and HEMA people and other people interested in history are going to be going like, Robin Hood's got a recurve bow. Why has he got a recurve bow? You know, I can see there's some kind of story there and that he's got a bow from the Crusades. So a Saracen bow. Yeah, let's go with that. I don't have a big problem with that. I shoot recurve bows as well as longbows myself. That's fine. I don't mind that. So where the hell is this supposed to be? I don't know if the people making this movie have actually been to England, but that does not look like England. It looks like Italy or Greece or something. For a start, presumably this is Nottingham. It might not be, but I've been to Nottingham. Okay, Nottingham's changed a bit, I'm sure, in a few centuries, but I've got a rough idea of what medieval Nottingham looked like. And it wasn't anything like that. What's all these tiled roofs and enormous walls and a huge kind of citadel or something? This doesn't look anything like a medieval or kind of like 12th century, 13th century English city at all. I don't know where it's supposed to be.
There's been whispers.
Super pedantic for a second. What is that roof made of? It looks like cardboard. Okay, roofs in this period should be tiled or thatched, generally speaking, and that seems to be made of like corrugated iron, or at least the cardboard equivalent of it.
A thief.
He's got our commoners looking up, seeing hope.
You know what, another architectural query here. I am a former architectural student in a past life, but like the architecture is all kind of weird. It looks like something from the Gothic revival from the 19th century. It's all too big, and it just looks too modern. It doesn't look medieval to me. Now, yes, this is super, super pedantic, but come on, if you're gonna do a close-up, guys, in a trailer that's a couple of minutes long, don't show a hex nut on the end of a bolt holding your beam together, okay? That is not medieval engineering. Not to say that nuts and bolts didn't exist, they did, but that is a typical modern hex nut with a washer underneath it. Oh my God, it's speed archery, it's speed trick shooting. No, not more of this. Does anyone remember that elf from Hawk the Slayer? Have they got crossbows that look like assault rifles?
If I may.
Like, what is this? Where is this supposed to be? This doesn't look anything like England at all. But it doesn't really look like anywhere on Earth, certainly not in this period. Loads of tiled roofs. What is this huge building? I mean, it looks like something out of, like, Hitler's 1930s Germany. It's just bizarre. Whoever was the architectural or historical consultant on this, like, what planet are you from? He looks like he's straight out of kind of circa 2018, doesn't he really? Haircut, okay. I've got to say, like, Hollywood movies going all the way back to, well, forever, basically, back to the beginning of movie history, have used modern haircuts. I'm not going to say it's good for a historical set movie, or it's supposed to be, but I've got to say, the tweed jacket. I mean, come on. This is presumably supposed to be set in medieval England, and yet we've got him sitting on a modern couch with what looks like pleather, and he's wearing a t-shirt with a tweed jacket and a modern haircut, straight out of Maxim. Like, what is going on here?
I propose about...
This guy's dressed as a Jedi.
Bounty. 1,000 a week until he's caught or killed.
I've never seen anything like you.
Jamie Foxx wearing a t-shirt.
That's why I chose you.
You're not curious? He's under the hood.
He's obviously well-trained.
You flatter him, he's a smash and grab.
What are these people wearing? That lady looks like she's from the 1920s, and the rest of them look like they're extras from Babylon 5.
But nothing more.
He's shooting two arrows from the underneath of his bow. What happened to gravity? What's keeping those arrows up? Explosions, because obviously the medieval period is just full of explosions.
Who do you think the thief is?
For these rioters, yeah? Why are they dressed in clothes that have come from a charity shop in the 1980s?
He's all of us.
Are they riot police? Do we actually have riot police with riot shields? With it, like,
you're
like,
an admirer.
What's happening?
He's not you.
Are you sure?
Now that's what you call a wobbly bow. And a wobbly bow like that displays the fact that it's a very, very low poundage bow, maybe like 10 pounds draw weight. It's certainly not going to shoot arrows into people wearing any kind of clothing, definitely not armour.
You were a crusader. Now, you have to be a warrior. You wanted to steal? Now's your time.
Medieval grenade launcher! Is that a freaking World War I tank?
Was that supposed to happen? Was that supposed to happen?
Yeah, of course.
My head, please pass the brain bleach. I never, ever, ever want to have to watch this, even just the trailer, ever again. Hollywood, what have you done? Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. We have extra videos on Patreon, and you can follow us on Facebook.